Right.
Hey, bring that over here!
Madonna!
Quit screwing around!
Madonna, have you seen my baby? I can't live without my precious little sweetie doggy! Oh, where is my Madonna? Where is she?
Hey, this is no time to ogle pretty girls, son. You looking to get yourself eaten alive by zombies?
What? Did you just say zombies?
Take a look out there. If those ain't zombies, what would you call them? There's been more and more of them since last night. Now, they're all that's out there. Hey, look on the bright side. Zombies are stupid and slow. We should be safe in here. All right, then. Feel like making yourself useful? Take a look around the mall. Bring anything we can use for the barricade back here. Andale! Come on, pronto!
Damn it! Every time I come shopping with you, something happens to raise my blood.
Huh?
You! Stop right there! Do you have any idea what you've done? Why did you summon me to this place? What are you planning?
Would you calm down? I don't even know what you're talking about!
What the?
Madonna! My Madonna is out there! Oh,
what are you thinking?
Madonna!
What in the hell are you people doing? Run! Quick, move! Get over here! Everyone, move this way! Quick, to the stairs! Move! Where are the others?
I don't know. I hope they got away.
No.
As long as those things are in the mall, we'd better not use this door.
What are you doing?
The air ducts. They'll get us back into the mall, and apparently those things aren't smart enough to use the ducts. So they won't be a factor.
Wait a minute. You want to get back in there? What for? Hey.
Nice camera. Are you a photographer?
As a matter of fact, I am. Frank West, photojournalist.
Could you show me some pictures, Frank?
You really seem to know what you're doing. Who are you guys, anyway? And what are you... I took that one near the entrance. That guy do something?
Nope. Thanks for showing me, though.
Hey, we're not done talking yet. Just who are you guys?
I'm Jesse. The man you saw earlier is Brad. That's all I'm authorized to tell you.
Fantastic. faster.
Fantastic.
Jeez. Zombies, huh? Had a feeling you'd show up. Sneak up on me.
Brad was attacked. I located him on the monitor.
It's probably just a sprain.
I've got to help Brad, or he's done for.
All right, fine. Give me your gun. Come on. I'm the reason you just got hurt. Let me help.
No, I can't let a civilian do that. That's against regulations.
Yeah, well, I don't think they had zombie-infested malls in mind when they wrote those regulations, kid.
You know how to use this?
Kinda. I've covered wars, you know. Look, after I'm through helping you, you and I are gonna have a nice little chat.
Fantastic.
Perfect. Good. Your, girlfriend sent me to find you.
Who? Jesse? Damn it! Okay, we'll have to talk about this later. You know how to use that gun?
I've never fired at a person.
All right, I'll cover you from here. You need to stick to the shadows. Try to get close to the target, okay?
And what am I supposed to do when I get close?
Well, the best solution would be to shoot the guy. But if you can't do that, keep him busy dodging your bullets and stay out of trouble. Are you up to it?
I'm a lot better with a camera. But yeah, I'll give it a shot.
All right. Next time he reloads, I'll lay down a suppressing fire. I'm counting on you. Make your way over there. One, two, three!
Thank you.
got away. Who was that anyway?
I don't know. Well, thanks for your help. The name's Brad.
I'm Frank West, photojournalist. And right now, I'd rather have an explanation than your thanks, Brad.
Sorry. I've got nothing to tell you. Look. I don't know what Jesse told you. But as far as I'm concerned, we're through working together. So you cover your zombie story and leave the rest to us.
You guys are looking for someone here, aren't you? Hmm?
Who is that? Where did you take it?
You help me, I help you.
You're one hell of a journalist, aren't you, Frank? A hot-headed, underhanded, hotshot paparazzi with nothing better to do than to invade people's privacy. You win, Frank. Let's work together. Jesse and I are DHS agents. And yes, we are looking for the man in that picture.
You're with Homeland Security. Is that guy a terrorist or something? I took that picture in the entrance plaza. Right near the front door.
The entrance plaza. You're sure?
Hey! So do I have your permission to cover this story? Or not.
Yeah.
Hello?
Sir, if you could just kindly come with us, we can wrap this whole thing up.
No, I'm not leaving until you can
Absolutely,
guarantee
sir.
Me safe passage.
Just open
to
this
the...
gate. Just open this gate. No. It's for your protection. Just
I am not opening any gate. Thank you very much. I'm going to stay right here.
Dr. Barnaby.
It's safe.
Sir.
Thank you and goodbye.
Dr. Barnaby?
Goodbye.
Well, what happened? You can't just arrest him?
He turned down my offer to protect him. Said he isn't going anywhere until I can guarantee a secure route out of here. Jesse has a direct line to HQ. The first thing we need to do is to call for backup.
Thanks a lot.
Follow me!
Follow me! Follow me!
Thank you.
Uh-huh.
Follow me!
What are we doing here?
Follow me! Follow me! Go!
I don't think
so.
Okay. I'll get you back.
Chopper, do you like having fun? So do we. That's why we're pleased to announce that next month, starting on the 10th, we will be holding the Willamette Parkview Mall 3rd Anniversary Extravaganza. If you like parades, games, and delicious food, why don't you join the celebration? The Willamette Parkview Mall.
Fantastic! Perfect!
Frank! Frank! Frank!
Smile!
Beautiful!
Nice one!
Out of my way, losers!
Perfect. Try a little harder, old-timer! Fantastic! Great shot!
Oh yeah, great!
Good.
Is that the best you can do? Great shot.
Fantastic. Boring.
Beautiful.
Fantastic. Perfect.
Well, it's in focus. And, the composition's okay, I suppose.
Uh-huh.
It ain't half bad. Okay, here comes the next one, Frankie.
But first, feast your eyes on my work. Now this is my most emotionally moving shot. Now this is my sexiest shot. Okay. This is my most violent shot. Check it out. Okay, here's the deal, Frankie. You gotta go out there and take even better pictures than the ones I just showed you. You think you can handle that, huh?
Yeah.
Come on!
So that's what Dr. Barnaby said, huh?
The old coot's not dumb. He wants us to call for help first. We gotta line out or what?
The signal's being blocked. I can't even contact HQ on the emergency line.
So, if we want to get our hands on Dr. Barnaby, we're gonna have to secure a way out of here ourselves. All right. We've got to deal with the situation we've been handed. The boneheads back at HQ might be working on something too.
There's a helicopter coming. 3 days from now. At noon, it's my ride.
Is your ride reliable?
Absolutely. That's how I plan on getting out of here.
All right, then. I'll see to it that the DHS picks up the charter fee. Can we take Dr. Barnaby as well?
Sure. As long as you tell me what's going on.
Okay. I'll tell you what you want to know. Later. We have more pressing business right now. If we have to wait here for 3 days, we'll need supplies. Water, blankets and the like. We'll get Dr. Barnaby here tomorrow morning. I want you to keep an eye on the monitors.
Yeah. understand.
Oh,